There's a little bit of plectrum and finger stuff I've been working on. Without the pick.